After the break, we are again joining in 6th day's 10th standard maths class. Let us copy one question now. A line segment is divided into four parts. A line segment is divided into four parts forming an AP. All the four parts are in AP. The sum of lengths of third and fourth terms is 3 times the sum of 3 times the sum of lengths of first two parts. 3 times the sum of lengths of first two parts. If the length of the fourth part, is 14 centimeter, find the total length of the line segment. Find the total length of the line segment. Completed? Okay. Now one line segment is there. It is divided into four parts. First part, second part, third part, fourth part. Not all are equal. Parts are in AP. If first one is 4 cm, second one is 2 cm means more means 6. Then again 2 cm more means 8. Then again 2 cm more means 10. Like the terms are in AP. Now, you have to remember one thing here. If there are three terms, you have to take the middle term as A. Its previous term as A minus D. Its next term as A plus D. If there are only three terms, the three terms are A minus D, A plus D. Now let us add all this. A plus A plus A is 3A. Minus D plus D gets cancelled. So only 3A will remain. No, D term will not come. So eliminate D. We are taking three terms as A minus D, A and A plus D. But same rule cannot be applied for four parts. The T term should cancel when you add. So, the difference should be 2D. Then what are the terms? Middle terms are A minus D and A plus D. Middle terms are A minus D and A plus D. Previous to A minus D, A minus 3D. Next to A plus D, A plus 3D. Now look at the difference between successive terms. A2 minus A1. A minus D minus of A minus 3D. AA gets cancels. minus d plus 3d. Answer is 2d. Difference is 2d here. Now let us look at this one. A3 minus A2. A plus d minus of A minus d. A gets cancels. D minus of minus d is plus d. 2d. Here also 2d. Here also 2d. Obviously here also 2d difference. Now have you all understood? When there are three terms, middle term is A, previous term is A minus D, next term is A plus D. When there are four terms, A minus D, A plus D, middle two terms, its previous term not 2D, A minus 3D, last term is A plus 3D. Suppose there are six terms, before three, A minus 3D, what should be the term? A minus 5D. Very good. What should come here? A plus 5D. When we add all these four terms, minus 3D will cancel with plus 3D. Minus D will cancel with plus D. Only A term will remain. Understood why we are taking the terms like this? Okay. Now, let AP be right answer. Let AP be A minus 3D, A minus D, A plus D, A plus 3D. Now what is given? Let us see. Sum of third and fourth term. Third term is how much? A plus D. Fourth term is how much? A plus 3D. A3 plus A4 is equal to 3 times sum of first two terms. Which are the first two terms? A1 and A2. Their sum. How to write? A1 plus A2. 3 times. So outside the bracket 3. Write this equation. A3 plus A4 is equal to 3 into A1 plus A2. Completed. Now, using AN formula, let us write A3. By this time, you might have understood. A3. A3 plus A4 is equal to 3 times A1 plus A2. Third term is how much? A plus D. Fourth term is how much? A plus 3D. First term is how much? A minus 3D. Second term is how much? A minus D. Copied the relation. A plus D plus A plus 3D is equal to 3 into A minus 3D plus A minus D. Look at the value of third term, A plus D. Fourth term, A plus 3D. A1, A minus 3D. A2, A minus D. A1 plus A2 should be written inside bracket. Simplify. A plus A, how much? 2A. Minus 3D minus D, how much? 4D. Outside 3. 3 into 2A minus 4D. लेफ्ट हैंड साइड ए प्लस ए टू ए, थ्री डी प्लस डी फोर डी, टू ए प्लस फोर डी इज इक्वल टू थ्री इंटू टू ए माइनस फोर डी, लेट अस मल्टीप्लाई बाय थ्री टू द टर्म्स इन साइड द ब्रैकेट, थ्री टू आर सिक्स ए, थ्री फोर आर ट्वेल्व डी, when we shift 2a to right hand side we will get 4a, when we shift minus 12 to left hand side it will become plus 12 plus 4 is 16d, 4a is equal to 16d, 16 by 4 is how much, 4, a is equal to 4d. Now let us read the question again. If the length of the fourth part is 14 centimeter, fourth term is 14, that means a plus 3d is equal to 14, right? A4 is equal to 14. A4 is equal to 14. Fourth term is how much? A plus 3d is equal to 14. In place of A, you have to write 4d. 4d plus 3d. 4 plus 3, 7d is equal to 14. D is equal to how much? 14 by 7, 2. Now we have to find A value. 4 into D. 4 2s are 8. A value how much? 8. Now read the last sentence. Find the total length of the line segment. Line segment is divided into four parts. To get the length of the line segment, we have to add all the four terms. Therefore, total length. Is equal to A1 plus A2 plus A3 plus A4. Write all the terms a minus 3d plus a minus d plus a plus d plus a plus 3d. As I said earlier, minus 3d gets cancels with the 3d, minus d gets cancels with the plus d, remaining are only a's. How many times a? 4 times, so is equal to 4a. Cancel all d's there. In place of a, write 8, 4 into 8, 32. Total length how much? 32 centimeter. This much is sufficient for today. We will recall what we have studied today. First sum we did, 7th term of an AP is 4 times its 2nd term. 7th term is denoted as A7. 2nd term is denoted as A2. 4 times means 4 into. Then in place of A7 write A plus 6D. In place of A2 write A plus D. We will get equation 3A is equal to 2D. Then 12th term is A12 is equal to 2 more than means add 2, 3 times 3 into 4th term is A4, A12 is equal to 2 plus 3 into A4, write A plus N minus 1 into D, 12 minus 1 is 11D, 4 minus 1 is 3D, when you simplify we will get 2D is equal to 2A plus 2, here also 2d, so we can equate 3a is equal to 2a plus 2. When we simplify, we will get a is equal to 2. Then when we substitute in 2d is equal to 3a, d value we will get 3. Therefore, ap is 2, 5, 8, 11 and so on. First sum we completed. Then line segment divided into 4 parts. 4 parts should be a minus 3d, a minus d, a plus d and a plus 3d. Then sum of the third term and fourth term a3 plus a4 is 3 times a1 plus a2. Substitute using a plus n minus 1 into d formula, we will get a is equal to 4d. But a4 is equal to 14. Fourth term is a plus 3d is equal to 14. When we substitute, we will get d is equal to 2. Then we will get a is equal to 8. Total length, add all the four terms. 3d gets cancels with 3d. Minus d gets cancels with plus d. Only 4a will remain. 4 into 82 is 32 centimeter. I hope you understood all the sums. Again, I am telling, work out the sums again and again. Collect as many question papers as possible. Pick up AP sums from it. Try to work out on your own. You will get an idea what type of questions will appear in the annual exam. Again, I am repeating, practice makes one perfect. More and more practice, you are perfect students. You all will come to school as perfect children, no? Yes, we are all waiting for your arrival. Till then, bye. See you tomorrow.